sitting on the palm tree that day, the crowds gathered round, some walking, others riding, as blood fell to the ground. Soldiers camped for his robe, and with the spear they pierced his side. So the prophecy would be fulfilled, our Savior died. Placed him in a borrowed tomb and set the stone in place. But the man who gave our Lord his tomb got it back in just 3 days. When he arose, gave his life on Calvary.